Don't have a choice. So we're back at Iron Wrath. Okay.
These people are all scared, my lord. The Whitehills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests. Out of the way! And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those Whitehill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
I don't care if she's your sister.
You'll do no such thing. I won't allow it.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench.
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Thieves have to be punished, so your man got what he deserved. He's lucky he didn't get any worse than that.
So you've given over your duties to this girl, then? Or can you not control your sister?
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
You can shout and preen all you like, but it's just for show. You do as your father Lud wishes.
And even he knows that punishing girls was never part of the deal with Ramsay Snow.
And how would you know? Eh? It was poor little Ethan who dealt with the Boltons. Oh, this house is rotten. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station!
Oh, crap.
That's how I like to see you, foresters. Face down in the muck.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that! I'll cut you down like straw men!
Stand down, Roiland!
As you wish.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Hell no, I'm not gonna stay down. What do you think?
I will not yield.
You bloody snot! Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good. Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Gryff.
Will it be you? Or will it be...
Don't you dare! You stay down! Stay in the mud like a dog!
This is my place!
You fool!
My lord!
What?! Bloody cripple! Are you fucking deaf?!
You! You'll never keep the foresters down!
Hold there, or you're next!
Please, Lord Gryff, not the arm! If you persist, Lord Roderick may lose it!
Why would you even tell him that?
Now, stay down!
Tell me!
Will you be a good little forester?
My lord, please, just do it! Down. Stay down!
I'm not giving up.
You can't. I command you!
Let him alone!
I'll do as I like! You should fear me! I'm in charge here!
Have you had enough, Gryff? Are we done here?
Don't think this is over, Roderick! You'll see! I will make you suffer for this! Trust in that!
God. That was pretty intense.
My boy.
Careful, he's badly injured.
Roderick, you didn't let him do it. He couldn't keep you down.
You were brave, but there will be consequences, my son. We both know that.
And lag. Every now and then it has a little bit of lag. Okay, what next? Okay, are we still in Iron Wrath? Yeah.
Do you see that? Standing
behind.
Up to Gryff has made him harsh.
Bloody
more force. Severe.
Form up.
He could have killed you. But what you did, the strength you showed us. You looked like yourself again.
We'll all fight back in time. We'll take back our house.
I know we will. And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, provoking Gryff, it hasn't taken our house to war just yet. But...
No one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
There's no good that can come from this. Not anymore.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Nice. And lag.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, Choose your words carefully.
Sweet. Good episode. Let's see what's going to happen in the next one, and then that'll be the end of episode 3. Let's see what's happening next time.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? I can't pretend I haven't seen this. Mira, just tell me what's going on.
We are weak.
We have no allies.
And Gryff will make us pay for your defiance.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen,
Fuck you and your Queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asha.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Alright, so let's look at the statistics. Half of us saved Beshka. Half of us obeyed Margaery and avoided Tyrion. Only me and about 17% gave Britt a quick death. I debated letting him suffer, but I just thought the idea of kicking him off the wall was too good. Me and 32% stood up to Gryff. Really, most people didn't. And me and 30% burned the Ironward Decree. So most people actually did not burn the decree. Interesting. So again, I'm making some choices that most people are not making. And then there's some others that are pretty much half and half. So I find that interesting. I like that I'm not making the popular choice. I'm making the choices that I want to make and that I think the characters would have made as I'm playing them and making them out to be. So, all right, let me get through the credits and let me make sure that there's nothing else. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. That was the end of episode 3. Next time we'll be starting episode 4. So thank you so much, guys. See you later.